The State Bureau of Investigation now looking into how a woman found dead on the side of the freeway. Troopers say they were responding to a crash on southbound I-15 near Fillmore around 11:30 last night. They found a car in the median with very little damage. It was stuck in the mud, but no one was inside. Shortly after that, a truck driver told them there was a dead body on the shoulder of the road just south of them. Troopers say the body belongs to the owner of the car that slid off the road.